Hey there, so you want to know how to flip your horizontal video into the vertical one, right? And I'm going to show you how you can do it in Premiere within just a minute or so. So let's jump into Premiere and I will show you how to do it. So guys, we're inside the Premiere and I already imported our footage and created 1080p sequence. Let's drag and drop our footage to our timeline and press keep existing settings. We don't need audio, let's remove it. And you can see that video is slightly bigger. So what we need to do in order to correct this, just right click and set to frame size. And now everything is good. So the second step that we need to do, we need to duplicate this video. And the easiest way to do it, just hold Alt and drag and drop the clip. So we need this bottom clip, and we need to scale it way up till it covers the entire screen. And we can also reposition it like this. And let's play it back. So basically we're creating a horizontal video from vertical one. But the thing is that our attention also draws this part and we don't need it, kinda. So what we're going to do, we're gonna blur this out by using Gaussian blur. Let's search for blur and let's drag and drop this blur here. And we can see in our effect controls tab. And what we need to do is just raise the blurriness for this one. Let's raise it up till something like this. There we have it. And let's play it back. So as you can see, it is fairly simple to make vertical video into horizontal one. And your clip is ready. Go and render it. So guys, this is it for today's tutorial and I hope you like it. And if yes, please put a thumbs up. It will help a ton. Sub to the channel and I will see you in the next one. My tea is ready and I'm gone.